Let's meet some interesting characters!
Hello, and welcome to my show! You may remember on this program when we met the number one. Or maybe the very different time we met the number two.
Or the time you met the number three.
How did you do that?
Because three is a magic number.
Fafa, are we going to have problems with this guy?
Nah, it says here that he's actually a magician. He's okay, he's just a little dramatic.
Okay, got it. So, number three, would you say you are interested in drama?
No, I would say drama is interested in the number three.
Okay, he's crazy.
No. My dear Mario, did you know that almost all the greatest plays and stories are told in three acts?
What?
Yes, act one, the setup, where we meet the characters. Hello, nice to meet you. I am the number three.
Hello, I am Mario. Did we not already do this?
Yes, and now, act two!
I hate this. This is not how I pictured my highly intellectual interview show.
Act two, conflict.
You better believe we got the conflict, buddy.
And act three, where all the story's elements come together in the final act, where all the audience's questions are answered. Act three!
Forget the audience. You have not even answered any of my questions, and I am the host.
No, he actually did, Mario. You asked him, how did you do that? Do you like drama? And did we not already do this? And he actually answered you all three times.
That's three times!
Yeah, I should have seen that coming.
Mario, would you like to see a magic trick?
Does it involve the number three?
Maybe. What do you get when you add one plus two? Picture that number, Mario, but don't tell me what it is.
That is not trick, that is math! That is stupid!
Is your number and one? And two, and three!
Fafa, help! He is the worst!
Yeah, I don't get it. It says here he's really a magic number. Mario, we're running out of time. Ask him for good examples of the number three.
Ugh, fine. Okay, number three. What are good examples of the number three?
The octopus!
What?
I don't know. You're on your own with this one.
No! No. If the octopus is an example of any number, that would be eight. Eight-legged octopus. Octo is Latin for eight.
Wow, good job, Mario.
Thank you.
Yes, the octopus may have eight legs, but did you know he also has three hearts?
What? That is not right.
He does.
No, he does not. You're making that up.
The octopus does, I promise.
Oh, fine. Prove it. Prove that the octopus has three hearts.
And one, and two, and a...
Oh, this is the worst!
Act three, where all the story's elements come together!
There, you octopus!
Octopus! Octopus! I don't have much, but my cards are all red.
We talked about that, Mario. That don't mean nothing. I got two pair. What do you got, Mr. Puss? He's got three threes.
Are you kidding me?